Campbell, who sends it away from the on-rushing Ryan Reeves, who knocks down Bunting. Stolen Zibanejad off the post. Two posts for the Rangers as an overager in North Bay. Here comes Riley. Riley puts it to the net. It's in. Bunting on the doorstep has his second.
Instead, a quick shot that he gets the glove up and saves.
Faceoff won by the Rangers, scores. It's Artemi Panarin, his first of the year.
Up the wall. Even the music here in the building excited about that save.
All fired up.
Here's Giroux the black. He scores! Below 8 minutes to play in this first period. Yandel had to connect the. Connecting the shot. Saved by Reba. He scores! Intercepts. Then his pass tipped away, comes back to Travis, goes cross ice to Braun. Now they center it, they score! Dirty but good! I see them in the final game of this homestand on Saturday. Here's Brassard centering Ellis, he scores! Two newcomers, team up! Covers well, knocks it away from Tanev, and they float it ahead to Van Riemsdyk, who turns with it, flips it beautifully to Braun, who shot, he scores! Too many men on the ice for the Kraken. Here's Soucy with some room. The shot, save, made, rebound, and they score. Soucy fouls the play up. And here comes Atkinson in. Quick shot, save, rebound, Verby, he scores! Young shot pass.
Just inside the zone now. Drysdale up on the rush. Deflected, band on it. It's an on down rush the other way. Here comes Coleman with a partial break. Scores! Terry. The wing to Shatner. There's it back to Fowler with a perimeter shot. Scores! Fowler late in the power play, able to sneak one past Markstrom.
Flames have been able to change. Some tired Ducks on the ice. Puck bouncing over to Johnny Gaudreau. Gaudreau, top of the circle. Lindholm with a shot. Scores!
Mahura chips it to Raquel. Cross to Henry. Zegras going in deep. Here's a chance for Carroll. Scores! Steps around the check, and it's a two-on-one for Anaheim. Terry with Drysdale. Terry cuts to the middle. They score! Drysdale, and a nice setup by Terry.
35 to go on the power play. One shot so far for the Coyotes. And now Kessel, thinking about it, shoots in a stop, and a rebound, they score! Taken away by Krug, and the Blues will clear it, and they bring it back in a two-on-one. Look out here. Kyrou goes across, and an easy score for Buchnevich. And around now for Kessel. Kraus fanned on it. Chance here. Out high. Gostisbehere. The penalty is over. Side of the net. To the front. They score. Thomas surveys. Down low. Saad turns with a shot. Loose in the crease. Coyotes looking for a clear. They can't get it out. Falk shoots. Scores. Kyrou goes rink wide. DeZingle will chase it in behind the net for the Coyotes. Giveaway here. Kyrou to the front. And he scores.
Real good coverage there by Jacob Chikrin on Tarasenko.
Falk fires it. Now Thomas. Drop! And a goal! Heads up in behind the net. On it is Neighbors. Neighbors to the front. They score again. And it's Kostin again. Simmons will bring it in, but it's taken away. Blues Connor. Here they come. Kyrou. Kyrou holds. Kyrou right to the front, and he scores. Oh, boy. Now Keller off the end boards tried to set it up. Might have been thinking about a wraparound there. Holding on to it now is Fisher. Fisher to the front. A shot and a goal. Phil with a multi-point night. Timmins with a shot. Redirected in front. Loose. Holding on to it. Nice shot. They score. Natalia Lapushkin.
Little fake there to the middle. Instead, around back now for Barbashev. Barbashev for Tarasenko. And then Thomas gets it back to the Blues. Tarasenko in front to Barbashev, a shot just wide of the corner. Now center, a shot, they score! Barbashev from the slot, his first of the year, and it's 7-4.